Yeah, I gotta go back and kill some stuff, man. I gotta go freaking kill some shit. Oh. Oh. Bye-bye. Kill now. Death comes to those who begin an encounter with me, man. What's in here? I'm gonna keep taking them. Give me more. Doesn't matter. It's mine now. This is gonna be annoying. Never mind, I take it back. That's disgusting. This guy's freaking sleeping? I'll kill you. I'll freaking kill you, man. I whoop your bum. Just plugging a line? Oh. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna kill you anyway. Time to kill you. Time to die, boy. Death. They're not real? You can't kill the ghost? Yeah, you did. What the hell? That's so awkward now. You lost an experience point? Oh my god. Your friend never listens to you whenever you talk. You skip through by pressing X. Yeah, me too. Thanks for the tip. What about you? You're quite merciful. Monster wears a yellow name. You can spare it. Bad. Keep yellow names. Keep yellow names. It's been a while. Oh, good. Oh, good. It's okay, man. I'm just in the mood to kill things. Maybe there's something down here. Wrong one. It's over here. Of course. Okay, I guess that one does nothing. What does the sign say? What the hell? There we go. Let's freaking bounce. I swear to God, man. This freaking game. Okay, by process of elimination. That was lucky. What's over here? We'll go there later. Oh my god. Where's Sans, bro? No, wait. Are you hurt? What do you mean? I'm chilling. Bye-bye. I gotta go this way, real quick. Just to find out what's down here. Too bad it's not a real knife. Then I could kill somebody with it. Shut up. Where's Sans? Where is the? Where's Sans Undertale? I'm going in your basement. Hey! I'm going down here, whether you like it or not. Don't go down here. Hey. Frick off, man. Listen. Alright. I'll sneak down there later, man. Mark's my words. I'm gonna kill you one day. Hurry. But she's not looking. Go. Shut up. Let me just go, man. Long purple hallway. I gotta figure out what. I swear to God, man. I'm gonna go down this hallway whether you want me to. I swear to God, man. No, I want you to stop. Stop. What are you hiding? I don't want you to. I don't like this game you're playing. Yeah, I don't like it when you freaking. Just let me go. Why not go for a walk in the yard? Because the purple hallway is cooler. Let me go. Let me go. I'm gonna go down this hallway whether you want. I'll kill you to do it. I'll freaking kill you to do it, man. Did she run out of dialogue options? She's in the other room. Go, 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 go. I'll freaking get you one day, man. One day. One freaking day, man. You're gonna be sitting there. And I'm gonna freaking. I'll kill you. Okay, she's reading a book. She's not paying attention. I'm gonna go to my room. Wait, what's down the hallway? Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bony. Okay, well, I'm good. I don't want to read that. Damn, son. I look pretty damn good. Alright. Let's, what's in here? Really dusty. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs again. Bro, what the frick is your problem, man? Let me kill you. Come here. I'll end you. The pie's not cooled down yet? Yeah, well, I'm heated. No. Books, random crap. Actually, perhaps, still. Where you going, bruh? Where's blood going, bruh? She has to do something. Now's her chance. Go down the hallway, quick. Uh-oh. Not really. I'm kind of cool down here. Oh, the end of the ruins. A one-way exit. No one's gonna be able to leave. Come here. Come here. I'll kill you. You've seen them die over and over. They leave, they die. Yeah. If you leave the ruins, Asgore will kill you. I don't know who that is. Nah, man. Come here. I don't want to go in my room. I want to beat your freaking... I'm going to kick your butt. Come here. Yeah. I'll kick your butt, man. Death comes to those who get in my way, man. Death comes to me, apparently. Oh, shit. How the hell am I supposed to... Die, man. I gotta kill you so I can kill Sans Undertale. Oh, well, that was a big hit. Big Mega Mondo hit. Okay. I'm dead. I'm dead. About this crap, I've read it. Come on. I'm gonna kill you, bro. Boom. Easy. Time to kill her. Oh, that was a big Mega Mondo hit. Oh. Like this one. This one's easy to not do anything. This one is a bit harder. How do I switch? Boom. Boom. How the hell? Why does it do so much damage? I feel like it shouldn't. That was it. That's all I got to do. Is equip the 29. Boom. Crap. Oh. Oh. I just killed her. Keep walking. Bye bye. See ya. She's dead. Bye-bye. Pug said it would tell me if I didn't complete the genocide. Let me go look if it lets me go back. Okay. Just gotta walk to the end of the big old hallway, boy. Uh-oh. Killer be killed. Oh my god, not this again. Wait, no. I don't know if I did it or not. Crap. Where am I? Canada? What was that? There's a camera. Run. This isn't Canada. We don't have bushes, cameras in the bushes in Canada, man. What was that? Why is there creepy music? Uh-oh. This is bad. Yes. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand? Oh my God. Oh. Oh my God, it was Sans Undertale. Oh my God. Sans the skeleton. Oh my God. Your brother is a human hunting fanatic? Hide behind that conveniently shaped lamp? Of course, man. We calibrated your puzzles? You don't have time to look at the lamp! But if a human comes- Bro, the human is the lamp. He's pissed though. Papyrus is upset, man. Look at him. This guy's upsetty spaghetti, bro. He wants to be freaking ready. He must be the one to what? To capture a human. Oh. All the things he utterly deserves, like respect and recognition. Yeah. You lazy bones. Get lazier and lazier every day. Gen Z moment. A skeleton? Wow. Hilarious, man. Wow, this guy's a real comedian. Backbone into it. Oh my God, this guy's also a comedian. It's me. Why are these two rocks here? Huh? Hey man, we're gonna do this. Okay. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. I'm gonna kill you. This guy's out of dialogue. Wait, come back. Uh-oh. What's in the box? Okay, if I'm supposed to go that way, I'm gonna go this way. I want to call. Let me call him. Let me call him. Okay. Hey, Sans. What's up, man? It's me. A human. I know. Crazy. Crazy. Oh my god, is that a human? It is. Sure is, man. That's a rock. He's gonna be so popular because he kills me. Okay. I got this. Let me kill these two freaking idiots. Uh-oh. That's nice, man. I'm really happy for you. I'm not. Bye-bye. Cool, thanks. Hello, doggy. Never moves again. Hello, doggy. Kill. Bye-bye, doggy. See ya. Smoking dog? This guy was a smoker. Oh, no. Well, for the betterment of society, maybe I shouldn't say that. Your brother has a very special attack. You see a blue attack? Don't move and it won't hurt you. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, but so imagine the blue stop sign instead. Yeah, okay. That's blue stop signs. Yeah, yeah. Hello, snowman. But I can't move. You want to see the world, but you can't move? Yeah, come on. Come on, I'll take you with me. Guys, stop fighting, alright? Come on. You created puzzles. I have to beat the puzzles? Electricity maze. Alright. Come on. Let's do it. He fried himself. I'm good at this game. Can I kill you now? Can you see the weird outfit he's wearing? For a costume party? He hasn't worn anything else since? Keeps calling it his battle body? Your brother isn't that cool, man. He's kind of a weirdo. Hello. I would like ice cream. Can I kill you? Whoa. This is arguably the best game mechanic in the whole game. The ability to kick around the ice ball. What's down here? It's a hole. I'm not allowed to go in the hole. It's right there on the ground. Okay, man, let me leave. I missed something. Let me go. Let me go back. I'm going back. What was up here? That's nice. Why did they get their colors wrong? I'll be so busy eating it, I won't notice that I'm not progressing. Joke's on him. I'm already leaving. Uh-oh. The lesser dog. He tried. Solid effort, 10 out of 10. Bye-bye. The X is over here. Oh my God. Uh-oh. Your smell, identify yourself. I am not a smell. Yeah, it's me. Oh, God. I'm gonna kill her first. I'm gonna kill your wife, man. Boom. Wife gone. Killed her. That was it. He's brokenhearted. Kill him. Dude, it's that's just sad. Bye-bye. How did you avoid my trap? Is there any left for me? No spaghetti left, sorry. That was easy. Oh my God. What the hell? That wasn't hard. You suck at this. You suck at this, man. Hi, Sans. How do I kill him? Oh my God. What? What was the point of that? What was the point of that? Sans is dead? Did they die? Alright, I get it. This guy needs to work on his puzzles. Where am I going? Oh. Okay. What's over here? Dog house? Oh, what a cute little doggy. Hi. How's it going? Oh my god. Holy shit. He's freaking buff as hell. Oh. That wasn't hard. He's just chilling. I feel kind of bad for killing him now.
That's a lie. I don't feel bad at all.
What's over here? These guys again. I went the right way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a dog. Okay, well, come on, activate it, man. You're gonna kill me with all this crap. Oh, he doesn't want to use it because it'll kill me. Alright, well. Loser. I'm gonna go back this way. I missed something. Clearly, it's a door. Why won't it let me go in? I gotta kill Sans Undertale, man. Whoa. Let me kill Jerry. Jerry sneezed without covering his nose? You disgusting. What the hell, Jerry? Why would you do that? Kill Jerry. Frick you, Jerry. Sneezing without covering your frickin' nose. You disgusting. die. I messed up. Die, Jerry. Oh my god. Jerry's got a lot of health, man. Yeah. I kind of feel bad for killing Jerry. But not really. Maybe a little bit. Nah. I want to buy. You're carrying too much? This is so sad. I don't care. See ya. Does the boxes keep my stuff? Ugh. I won't. That's freaking pricey, bro. Where am I going? Oh, it's a fast travel. Let me go back. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, you are ugly, man. Guy's ugly, bro. Let me go back here. Who are you? Who are you? What's up here? A mustache, Rock! Okay. Whoa! He's huge! What is he throwing them down there for? What the hell was that? Alright, what's over here, man? The library? I'm not going in there. It's locked from the inside. Alright. I'll just keep going. What the hell is happening? What the frick? Yeah, what up? It's me. Another pasta lover? The admiration for another's puzzle solving skills? Is this guy in love with me right now? Is this guy freaking in love with me? This guy's in love with me. This guy's in love with me. Papyrus, I have to fight him. Oh my god, he has so much health. Oh. I'm blue now? What does that do? Oh, I'm just playing the no internet Chrome game.
That's easy. I can do that.
I can play the no internet. I can play the no internet Chrome game. Come here, bro. Whoa. Yeah. Okay, I jumped too early that last time. Die. Kill. Well, this guy's a lot of health. That's a dog. That's a dog. That's not your special attack. Well, there goes your special attack. I'm gonna insult him. The dog tried to get me. What is this? Bye-bye, Sans. You're not Sans. You're Papyrus. Okay. He doesn't... No. Kill him. Oh, he's still alive. Never mind. He's dead. What's over here? Do I not get to fight Sans? Oh, hey, guy. Where's Sans? I want to kill him. Oh my god. What's a tut tut? What did I just get? That's eerie. Who the hell is that? What the frick? Come here, I want to fight you. Yeah, I did. That was awesome. You're an idiot. You just face planted. Oh, sick. Now I have an awesome hat. Oh. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Aaron. Double Aaron, man. No need for a swimsuit. This guy's horny. Kill him. Let me go save. All right.